guys, my name is Curtis, your Dogster Born, but built for theme park news, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update today. There's loads of updates today, and this is one of the first ones. This is a news update from Viagond, who are a European coaster and slide manufacturer. They are very famous in the slide capacity, and the ride capacity is not too bad either. And they've introduced a brand new concept that we're going to discuss today. And that is the Coaster Cart concept. So we've got all the information about the concept through a Blue Loop article. Massive shout out to them for the information spoken about in the video. And I'm going to share with you my thoughts on it. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like the video if you've loved it. Make sure you comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this concept, as well as commenting down below your video suggestions. They will be saved for days when they're not theme park newsroom updates on. And make sure you also send in your merchandise. We've got a merchandise update, hopefully, fingers crossed, coming in a few days' time. Use the Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter links in the description down below. I'm trying to get good on Twitter now. And so make sure you send all the merchandise to all them three links. My inboxes are always open. And if you want to chat about theme parks as well, that's fine by me. My inbox are always open, and I'll always reply within the hour, in the first hour, hopefully. If not, I'll always reply anyway. Make sure you keep liking, make sure you keep watching all the videos. We're approaching 500,000 views across all our videos on the channel so far in the past 2 full years on YouTube, which is, I can't even begin to describe that we're about to reach 500,000 views across 1,000 videos. It's crazy. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much, guys, for liking all the videos and watching them and things like that. And Let's not waste any time, guys. We've wasted time already. I've got an imaginary watch. We're wasting time. And let's get into talking about this new Viagond coaster cart concept, because I'm very excited about this. And you'll tell why. You'll tell why. So, officially from Blue Loop, Viagond is pleased to announce a brand new interactive concept that will provide fun for all the family, the coaster cart. Now, guests can enjoy a fun kart race where they are in control, setting the pace by putting the foot down the accelerator pedal. As visitors sit in their carts, they will find themselves side by side with another lane, giving them the chance to race with friends and family. The track for this innovative new attraction is based on the popular Viagond Alpine coaster, that's what they're most famous for with the coaster side of things, which has 270 successful installations around the world. In addition to this, the speed boost is created by an LIM, a linear induction motor. The coaster cart track can be added either to existing terrain or to a specially designed area, and coasters can reach heights of 5 meters without any foundations needed. This means that the system is both simple to install and environmentally friendly. Riders will have a smooth and fun experience as they race to the end of the track. The first installation of the coaster cart will be taking place this autumn at Rowdy Bear Ridge Adventure Park in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, in the United States. This new attraction has a throughput of 500 people per hour, with 2 rides in each car. The low maintenance ride requires a minimum of 2 staff to run and can be operated year round. It can be installed either indoors or outdoors, and is also ideal for theme parks, shopping malls, and even cruise ships. So a bit of competition with the Marathon Spike Coasters there. Coaster Wars is back. And options include over and underpasses, banked curves, jumps and ways, as well as gyroscopic constructions without foundations. It is available with the Racing Future with 2 lanes, or as a people mover with 2 or more than 2 stations. So there we go, that is looking at the Viagond coaster cart concept. Now, if you're wondering what this Rowdy Bear Ridge Adventure Park is in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, they currently have 1 operating coaster already there, and that, my friends, is the Laser Gun coaster, which is another Viagond. It was opened in 2019. It's a suspended Alpine coaster, technically. It's known as the Mystical Hex model. So they've got the Mystical Hex model, and now they're going to have this brand new coaster cart concept. And this is that whole press release is the thing that excites me about this. The fact that it can be fitted in designed areas, it can be fitted anywhere, it's environmentally friendly, especially if it's only going to go up to 5 meters high without foundations, which will be good for the environment. It means you're not ripping up areas to put foundations in and things like that, so that'd be good. The fact that it's on cruise ships, again, Coaster Wars with Marathon Spike Coaster. But to be fair, the spike coasters are going a bit out of fashion. I know the cruise ships are starting to add them a bit more. But obviously the one in the park, the Sky Dragster, at the Skyland Park in Germany, we know that's SBNO. Could it be closed? Could it be removed? We don't know. But at the minute, I think it's SBNO, so it'd be interesting to see what the future of that one's going to be. There's one particular coaster. Now, I don't think this is... I believe this is not a Viagond coaster. This is definitely not a Viagond coaster, but the whole coaster cart racing concept gives me vibes of Dawson Jewel at Bellevarde in Belgium. Obviously, they've added their new coaster recently with Carla, which is their Gerstler. But before that, they had a Dawson's Jewel a few years prior, and that was like a racing sort of alpine type coaster. I'm 50-50 whether that was Viagond or not. I don't think it was Viagond manufactured, but if it is, then fair play, I'm wrong. but it wasn't about the manufacturer that, you know, excited me about it. The thing with the racing element, it inspired me a bit with Dawson's Jewel. I think the Dawson's Jewel dueling elements kind of linked with the racing element of the coaster car concept. So that's kind of what excites me about this. The fact that, you know, this is a brand new racing alpine coaster concept. The fact that it can go anywhere as well. I mean, Yorkshire Wildlife Park, Donnie, give us a call. No, I'm joking, of course. I mean, I would love to see a coaster in Doncaster, but that will never happen in my dreams. But I think this kind of coaster concept can fit anywhere around the world. It can fit anywhere, cruise ships, theme parks, different attractions, museums if they wanted to. And this is definitely an exciting concept. I think there's going to be a lot of excitement around the community. Some people are skeptical about this, and you know, I can understand that, but you know, I wouldn't be skeptical about this. I think this is a good little addition for a park that may not have the money to build these Intamins or Gerstlauers or, you know, even Vekomas, you know, or even, you know, I think there's parks out there that couldn't even afford a defunct Togo at the minute. So, you know, in terms of parks that don't have much money, this will definitely be a welcome addition to any kind of theme park. So, of course, like I said, this is going into the Rowdy Ridge Bay Adventure Park in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. So that'll be coming in for their brand new investment this autumn. So make sure you go and check it out if you're down in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. But there we go. So that is looking at the coaster cart concept from Viagond. Like I said, a famous manufacturer for slides, for the Alpine coaster they're most famous for. And, you know, again, this is going to be a very exciting project. But for now, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss a YouTube video again. And for now, guys, my name is Coaster Chell, Doncaster born but built for theme park news, Caitlin the Coaster Life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an awesome day.